Frank, thank you for having us back here.